Players crashing hard onto the boards. Oh, lovely step back. That was a tough shot. He was giving up plenty of centimetres to a defender, but Dominguez. Here's some of the highlights from that first half of action here in Salamanca. Samuelson wide open for three. Oh, she nails the big three. Out to make it to the final four. Avenida, obviously, runners-up last year. For Jerome. Burke shooting 39% from three this season. Off now. She's going to go to work against Rosingarova. Uses the elbow to get herself round. She needs to be a little bit careful on the hook. At the end of the first quarter, Avenida lead by seven. Off kicks it out. Shot goes up and he's good from range. Star players are Rebecca Gardner. She has eight alongside three rebounds. And the big Labuschagne with 8 points and two rebounds. Her second bucket of the night. And certainly done a job for Girona. Strong move to the basket. What a quick spin. Just swift, agile footwork. Just purely on strength in that defensive situation, there's no way she'd be able to match up. So it's her footwork that enables her to get the job done. You know she's going to get a good shot away. She does exactly that. Oh, that's a nice move from Palau. Strong move to the basket's no good. Labuschagne will get the score on the buzzer. Her face. Let's have a look at the replay. So many arms within that, and for the absolutely everywhere right now. Step back three is good. Sylvia Dominguez drains the triple. Paint defense. Palau now. Uses the screen well, drives inside, draws the foul, no foul call, gets the score off the glass though. You have to take those difficult ones. Oh, lovely little crossover from Dominguez, trying to shake everyone up, and she does for the score. Cazorla battles hard for the board. Wide open, Cazorla will nail the three, and that will certainly settle some Avenida nerves in what has been a bit of an anxious third quarter here. Mendy hits the floor after taking an elbow from Cazorla. Wide open in the corner, the 4-4, the 3 for Rodriguez. Here's a big shot, Mendy's on the floor still. She took a shot to the face. Inconsistency kicks in, backdoor pass. Burke with the easy finish. And some complacency potentially slipping into Avenida now on the defensive end. Flores trying to create some space, but the Avenida defense has cranked up a few gears again and is locking things down. Rosingarova, the big with the three. That's her fourth of the night. The Hoff in transition, puts the brakes on. Oh, beautiful use of footwork by Hoff to get the score. Move, but the quick hands from Hoff knocks it away. And as much as this game might be dead and buried, this game is over. Stolen away though, good hands by Flores. Good play by Villaro. Give you some confidence going into game two. That's why they'll play all the way to the buzzer. Eldebrink nails the three. But then making it through to the final four this year. Nice pass inside from Copper. Hoff gets the score. Rebound falls into the hands of Villaro. And that will be the end of the game here in Salamanca.